Good evening, miss. Can I help you? I'm a doctor. Dr. Jonathan Reed.
I am... Karina Billow. I don't need any doctor. The rats. Where are the rats?
Miss, you don't seem well at all. Are you afraid of rats? Has one bitten you?
No. It's me who bites them. Tasty, juicy, disgusting rats. I can't stop eating them. Help me, please. Help me to disobey the voice.
Can I help you, Miss Billow? I'm a doctor.
The rats. I need them.
I'm investigating the source of the epidemic in this district. Have you noticed anything unusual recently?
Infection. Infection. The rats carry it, I heard. Rats. 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 Many rats around that big house. Funny smell, too. Dead flesh.
And where is this house?
West of the park. Not very far. A big house with no sound, no light, no life left.
I must go now. Goodbye, Miss Billow.
Okay, not that way.
Good evening, old chap. Are you all right?
I won't lie to you, Johnny. I'm not a well man.
Do you need medical assistance, Clarence?
It's a little late for visiting hours, don't you think?
What can I say? I haven't lost my old habits.
I hope we're talking about the same habits, old friend.
You need some rest, Clarence. You should try to sleep.
Women die too in this war!
Thank you.
Okay, I was expecting something to come from that, but nothing did. Maybe I missed something in this house. No, because it told me to go back to the top. Whatever. Talked to like everybody.
It's locked.
I'm trying to talk to him.
Good evening, Dr. Reed. A great night, what?
I'm investigating the source of the epidemic in this district. Have you noticed anything unusual?
Not really. Wait, now that you mention it, I don't see the McPhersons in my favorite restaurants. They love delicate meals too, you understand?
Thank you. It may be nothing. I'll investigate anyway. Where do they live?
They have a house in the southern part of the district, somewhere north of the railway bridge. There is a courtyard, if I remember rightly.
I may have a look at your goods,
Mr. Russell. What do you have for me? Okay, nothing I need at the moment. Here and to the right.
That building is under quarantine. Could this be what I'm looking for?
Jump over. See how far they'll run into where. Alright, I found the lead edge of their thing here. I'm not overly with the shadows, but... Thank you.
Ah!
you're down. Dude is eating on raw flesh over here like a... never mind. Good evening. Level 25 scowl downstairs. That door looks filthy. I'm not dead, though. I'm confused. Some good coffee right there. Oh good, I start like right here. Dude, come on now. Ow, you did a lot of freaking damage, don't you? Breaking these is a perfect.
despicable.
So you say. But he gets the job done. Oh my god, a purple gun! I have a level 4 weapon now. Let's go ahead and check out how many rounds I have for the baby. Okay. I meant to do this. Sure. I mean, it's a level 4. It does a shit ton of damage. Why not? Hit triangle didn't work. Parry the fucking grab. Perfume and fur coat, I can't wait to feel your hands on my shivering skin. For only you, my hero, can make me feel that desired. Please come back to me soon, for I am dying to press my timid bosom to your chest again. Yes, my beloved, my precious, come back to me, and I promise you a night of eternal and unbridled passion. Right now, I'm wearing nothing but your last gifts. Oh yes, I'm burning for you. I can't wait for you to share my untamable lust, your beloved Doris Fletcher.
So the husband had an affair with Doris Fletcher. Doris Fletcher seems to be the missing link here. It can't just be a coincidence. I should go to her acting school.
Get in my way. Bad things happen when you get in my way. Ooh, I'm in Whitechapel. Cigarette case and ring. I missed my turn, but I don't really care. I wanna evolve real quick.
The Swanborough Cordial Mill can be the answer to all your problems. As long as you have the money.
Right, this way? Yeah. Right here. Alright, so I'm a 21 as opposed to a 14. A little bit more damage, a little bit more life, a little bit more stam. I can't go this way. Fuck. Nice. Hopefully this will put me out right where I want to be. Oh, that's cold. Ah, but it feels good. It's hot as hell in my room right now. Suffering for slightly better sound quality. Hopefully, I'll be able to get a boom mic at some point next year. And you won't hear the vibrating noise, which is my microphone vibrating on my table because my table's vibrating because of my PlayStation. Yep. I'd have more space to actually have an office, too, as opposed to just recording in my bedroom. Oh my god, that sword did some poor damage. Blat, dead. Am I where I want to be? Kinda.
I'm doing this.
I can. Unfortunate for you, it's a game mechanic.
This is despicable.
Allows me to feed, to heal myself.
There's an open window on the second floor. I should be able to get in through that.
Oh. Lucky me. Found a shortcut. Kind of. I mean, same building, but...
Fletcher's voice. Where does it come from?
Supposed to dodge it, and she's right in front of me. I'm supposed to go. Dude, I'm setting my hand on my freaking leg and it stings because I got a big old cut from my dog's nails on it.
She hides in shadow. Oh, yeah.
interesting. Don't roar at me or be whatever. Whatever the hell that stuff was, whatever it is you're doing. Rat!
I have this thirst for blood.
You have only the desire to obey my will! Can't go backstage, huh?
My realm. Are you here to worship or mock me?
I'm here to put an end to the vampire epidemic, Miss Fletcher.
Ah. But Doris Fletcher is no more. She was consumed by this putrid flesh that now enshrouds her.
You feel anger for what happened to you. But I can help you. I'm a doctor, Miss Fletcher.
Doris Fletcher is no more. All that remains are the dreams of the queen she was and the queen she'll be. Until then, all shall die, for that was her final wish.
A fucking Calvary saber.
Oh, aunt, my children, my beloved, die for the love of me!
Fucking gross.
Be the queen again once they all share her, bitch.
Can't do anything. Oh. Alright, you need to back up. God, I don't have any fucking blood left. Oh, that poise dough. Fuck your ass, lady.
My blade shall pierce your villainous heart.
This isn't a game, Doris.
On guard.
Dude, that poise, though. She doesn't ask for the damage. Oh, she's a fucking 30.
My children, my beloved, die for the love of me. Your hand is shaking.
She freaking does so much damage. I died twice. Again. I don't even know how that works. I've never had this much trouble with a boss that's high level. I mean, at least in terms of damage. It's just the fact that they summon so many people. And the fact that she's doing so much damage, dude. I think she can relatively three-shot me. For whatever reason. Now?
On guard. Your hand is shaking.
Did I though? I couldn't do anything. I got stunlocked. I do hate that you lose all of your healing after you die, so you have to just deal without it. That's such a pain in the butt. It's like I died. You reset the stage. If I'm coming back with none of my healing, she should still be at the damage she's at. I don't get it. So much damage. Oh, just load in, dude. I'm actually gonna look around. If that is the boss fight, then there's a few other places I can go.
This is despicable.
I'm dead again. Bye. There's nothing I can do. God, dude. I don't think I'm high enough level for this. I just don't think I'm high enough level for this. That's my only problem. That, or I need to use that defensive thing more. That could be a thing, too. Hey gamers, 8-Bit here. Thanks for stopping by. If you liked the video, feel free to leave a like, maybe even subscribe. Also, be sure to check out my Twitter so that you can get notifications when I'm going live on twitch.tv. Also, be sure to follow me on twitch.tv, you know, so that you can see me live stream and all that other fun stuff. Anyway, I hope you had a good one. As always, remember to keep on gaming, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.